Morning, guys, and welcome back to another one. It's a road trip today. We're going to Fort Malden in Amherstburg. Well, that's going to do it for Fort Malden in here in Amherstburg. This is a pretty cool place. And again, I've said it in other videos, I find it hard to believe I've never been here. I've driven past here numerous times, but never stopped. There's one thing I can say about this BS year and everything that's going on and the border being closed. It is forcing us to look in our own backyard for different things to do. We have quite a bit to offer here in Ontario that a lot of us just take for granted. And I'm homeschooling again this week, so this little trip to Fort Malden counts as homeschool. You get a field trip every day, can't you? Of course you can. So folks, that is it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed that. Fort Malden in Amherstburg, Ontario. You gotta come and check it out. Oh, I should tell you, it was $7 for me and Jen to get in here. $7. Ella was free. You can't go anywhere for $7. All right, so that's all I got for today's video. I hope you all enjoyed that. I most certainly did. I learned something today about our heritage. More than I can say that I knew yesterday. That's it. Hey, don't forget to hit the subscribe button while you're here. Did you hit it? What about ringing the bell? Did you do that too? I'll see you all in the next one. All later. I enjoyed this tour, but before I go, as always, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. I didn't mean to spit on the camera.